Hello, my name is Beverly. Welcome to Self-Love with me, Beverly. I am here at the retreat, Swampy Wompy Doo, where I have been spending some time with Swami Shamicloth. Swami Shamicloth has shown me a new direction, a new way that I am finding calm during the time of the COVID crisis. So much calm. So much calm. I and Swami Shamicloth have been spending time in the Garden of Delight, looking at each other and chanting to nature and the birds. He has taught me in my vegan diet that it is important that I also include lamb on Wednesdays. So now I have beef on Tuesdays, lamb on Wednesdays, and fish on Fridays. the importance of finding nature and the organic diet and bringing out my chakras. Swami is my savior. Swami Shamiklo shows me by our deep meditation the light that I see. I pray to the gods of the soil and to the sky and to the waves and to the daffodils. Shakarai, 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 shakarai. Oh, Master. Give me a sign.
And the truth shall set you free.